What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Detrucci, and today we're going to be checking out Rammstein 2019. This is live at Moscow. This was probably one of the better ones I could find. Another one was from Night Wolf, but he only has one of the songs that I want to do. And today, I actually figured I'm just going to do all three of them. I know I posted a poll for the best one, but you guys all made the really solid arguments for each one. And SONNE ended up winning, but I've already seen SONNE. The only thing I haven't seen about it is the 2019 version. And so I want to check out PUPPE and Rammstein as well. But Rammstein, I know you guys want a different link, but we can always do that at some point. But guys, thank you so much for 6k subs. Appreciate it. You guys are amazing. You guys hit it so fast too. Like within about 24 hours of me putting up the video, you guys were already in there, so I appreciate that. But we're gonna check this out, and we're gonna start off with PUPPE, and then I'm just gonna go through the show, and then we'll do SONNE and Rammstein. So stay tuned until the end so that we can do Rammstein together. But this is gonna be a long video, so I'm just gonna get into it. Try not to pause it too much either. Let's go. Holy fuck. Look at that! Oh my god. Holy shit, dude! What is that? It's like the Tower of Mordor from Lord of the Rings. Since when did we become Sauron's army? Like, whoa! What is that? Is that... That is crazy. That's like a skyscraper. What is that? Wait, what's happening?
Thank you.
Trying to get away with that in today's, this is 2019 and they're doing this stuff. Oh, the social justice warriors would be going crazy in this concert right now. Like, what? Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome. It's showing you from the baby's point of view, I guess.
Allein in der Arbeit führt, lass ich den Fenster rot. Ich schaue zu, du schlitzt
wow, in den Loch
und eine Schlucht sie tot.
Is a little off, but that's okay. That's okay. I mean, it's a live recording, right? So we can't expect it to be perfect. It would be nice with the bass because that's where I really like to get that kind of thump feeling. But let's do Sonne. Check this out. This is fun. This stage is just, it's magnificent. Look at this. What in the world? I forgot how good this riff is. Amazing! cardinal save. You see Flakes dance there. You know, even with the bass not being fully like in sync with the video, like not deep, you can still feel the ground shaking from this song. That's how good it is. Like the bass is even properly collaborated within these cameras or the audio or whatever, but you can still see the impact it's having on the audience and just the stage itself. Look at that! Told me this isn't even a girl, it's the keyboards. This sound that Flake, or I don't know how to pronounce his name, I'll never get it right, but he does it with the keyboard. It's not a girl. When I first saw it, I thought it was a girl like singing in the background. It's not, it's the keyboards. It's crazy. He's that good, he makes his keyboard sound like a woman like singing. Isn't that cool? How does he do that, man? Oh, that's a vibe. Look at this stage, though. I wonder what these big circle things are. Stage, man. I can't get over that stage, like the big tower in Mordor. That's crazy, man. Is that that's the end of the song, huh? Okay, we don't want to do on dich, so, because we're going to do that another time. Because I know you guys want to see that one. We're going to do Rammstein next. So this is the last one. Encore number 2. Okay. Let's do it. I've never... This is a brand new song as well. Oh shit, look at these lights. Why is it so fuzzy though? Imagine how sway that Till must be up there. This is encore number 2 of the song, and he's still pumping out the fire and the pyro like it's nothing. Like, every single song is a different style of pyro, a different style of stage madness, and these guys, every single song in this tour must have just been something completely different. How are these guys even do this? I have no idea, man. Maybe sweat, fuck it, it's a puddle on the floor. The sun is shining. Wow. That looks amazing. Look at the smoke coming up in the sky. It's like a nuclear bomb just went off. Like, imagine seeing this from the other side of Moscow. You're like there on a holiday and you're up in a skyscraper and you're just looking out and you're like, hey, what's that black smoke over there? It's like bombs are going off, man. Wow, look at that! The Baba pedal. You can tell this is an older song with the Baba pedal. I don't even know if those things are still kind of in fashion kind of style anymore. Should we do Ich Will? Fuck it. You know what? I hear a lot of Metallica influence from that song. I don't know if it's just like the way the slowed down riff. It sounds a bit like influenced by Enter Sandman. Obviously, it's not the same song, right? But there's an influence there. With the wah wah pedal as well. Fuck it, let's do Ich Will. I don't give a shit, man. I don't give a shit. I want to see the ending of this. It's the last song in the concert. Let's go. Ich Will. an ending right there. Woo! Yes! Damn, boy. Absolutely amazing. Look at that. Oh, that is the best stage I've ever seen. Look at that. Look how much effort and love and passion has went into building that stage. Just everything about this concert is just pure hard work, pure passion, just everything you want to see. Like, you can tell they absolutely love what they do. Like, they put so much hard work and passion into that. Oh, man. Look at it. It's like the tower from Lord of the Rings. It's crazy. Those giant circles are lights, because I saw them doing the lights. Amazing. I like that they've got this like glass thing up above their stage as well to protect them from all the fire that's going on. But guys, that was awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, you guys know what to do. Give me a like, a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I will catch you guys next time for more Rammstein. And yeah, stay safe, everyone. Peace.